doing what the club looks like to be there on both sides. These guys have been joking all the way through to get to this point. Next up, our other previous winner, last year's winner, Mr. Corey Scruggs. And finally, the expert culinary team, we have Chef Thomas Seifert from Blue.
So we're going to start with 30 hours of espresso, and then 45 grams of espresso martini mix, and of course our beautiful product that is made by one works very well in the combination of flavor for the espresso martini. So for next week we're going to move to Mexico, Tijuana. Even he's still not here where the margarita is born. Maybe someone say he's born from even a DC copy from Jerry Thomas. But or someone say it was a bit for a baby. So anyway, we're gonna start with 20 ml of lime juice, some agave syrup, that's gonna melt. And salt, and salt. And we're gonna move with, of course, our dog window. Very simple soup. And it works very well in a margarita. And to finish, a touch of smokiness that is gonna be given by the mezcal. So the mezcal and the milk. Alright. Then we're gonna go straight to. Again, back to UK. So we're gonna go on with Johnny Walker Argo. It's actually the carbonated soda and it was invented in UK, and that's the form of the Argo. We're gonna finish with some fresh lime juice, some sugar syrup to balance it. Then we move back to Italy, not that, but we move to Italy home. We can stop in Italy, not home, but we go to Florence for the Negroni. So it was created in the 1920 for Quantum Camino Negroni. And I heard you should get this Negroni with the palm wine. Someone said that. So we're gonna have 30 ml of Camper exam. Then 30 ml of long wine. And 30 ml of Italian bitter. So now it's time to go to the Rob Roy. Actually, we need the Rob Roy to chill a bit, so we can go to the old fashion. It's a drink that was created in the US. It was actually an improved whiskey cocktail, because before the spirits were very hot, so the improved whiskey is what some people are asking for sugar. So we start with bullet bourbon, and then we're gonna add some salty caramel bitter, salty caramel sugar. Sorry, can I have a pull up for this song, please? Beautiful product, it's the Tillies. understanding the trying to get across very well and just what for how we want to and stay on top of the beach. And finish with sun. Time to shake and stitch. Here we go.
Thank you.